Well, Livingston police have identified the men involved in a shooting incident on Sunday that ended with both men dead. Police Chief Dale Johnson says it happened at a home on South 9th Street in Livingston. Police responded to an ongoing disturbance at the home where several gunshots were fired. Authorities say 41-year-old Azza Ziegler died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound, while 23-year-old Jason Cushing died on scene during gunfire exchange.